Hi, my name is Mario Vrančić and I'm a footballer for Norwich City. Hello, ja sam Mario Vrančić I ja igram za Norwich City. It was for me the last match when I scored my first goal for Norwich City and we won the game. I will be your football coach. I support FC Barcelona. There are a few moments. One of them was the last game for SC Paderborn 4 years ago when we got promoted from the second to the first Bundesliga, and I scored the last and most important goal for this club. Of course, it's always about hard work, to be disciplined. You need to be talented as well. And you also need a little bit of luck, definitely. Yeah, we used to live in Bosnia, and before it was Yugoslavia and you could see there would be a kind of problems, maybe a war. And firstly, Slovenia got independent, then Croatia, and then Bosnia want to get independent too. And in our area of Bosnia, where we used to live, there were the first problems, first issues with gunshots and everything. So my parents decided to leave Bosnia to be in a safety area, and we used to live in Bosnia close to the Croatian border. So we just went to Croatia, to the other part of it's just the river between Bosnia and Croatia, and we went to the other part to Croatia. And there was a bit more silent, so that's why my parents decided I was too young, too small to make any decisions. So my family moved us from Croatia and then to Germany. Okay, the hardest thing for my family was definitely to leave my grandparents in an unsafe area. All the entire family, like the brothers and sisters of my father and my mother, all of them went to different countries. And I think the hardest thing for my parents was definitely to leave their parents in an unsafe area. Yeah, and to definitely, of course, to start a new life. I mean, everyone. It's hard for everyone to get in a new country, to get adapt to it, and yeah, this was definitely a hard thing for my parents. Like I said, I was very small, so I got no possessions. My parents just took the most important thing, and in this case it was just the ID and the passport. We left our house and just took some clothes and the IDs. Dobrodošli. All the people here welcomed me very, very friendly. They helped me a lot to adapt to this city, to get my flat and everything. And this was kind of a welcome I got. My origins is definitely Bosnia, and my home is Germany. Yes, I like mustard. No, I don't like FIFA. It's a bit boring for me, and I don't have a PlayStation, to be fair. So I can't play FIFA, even if I want to. Yes, I like Ed Sheeran. He's a good singer. No, I can't do the worm. Yes, I like tea, but I don't drink it with milk like the British guys. would say Messi was better or is better. Quick math, wait. It's 56. No, it's not. Hi guys, thank you for your questions. It was an honor for me to answer these questions. All the best.